A worldwide internet outage has crippled several major websites tonight, including TVNZ and Trade Me. An error message is popping up on sites including Amazon, Reddit, The New York Times and The Guardian. It's understood the outages could be related to a problem at a content delivery network provider.